Hey, next up, this is the 1997 Bulls versus Knicks. Detroit passed the ball. So out here shooting these bricks. But yeah, next up we got Charlie Ward and Ron Harper on the bearing butter. Watch Ron, he don't box out. He could have won, got that rebound. It's going to go to Charlie Ward. He just going to throw it straight out of bounds. They've been smoking that butter and drinking that beer. We done with the 90s. Okay, let's run that back for educational purposes. Ron Harper should have boxed out, right? When got the rebound, he should catch it, go right up, shoot a jumper. But instead, he going to just throw it straight out of bounds. That's garbage. Charlie Ward is big trash. I don't want to hear nothing. Here goes Dennis Rodman on the beer and butter special. He getting ready to cut. He getting ready to cut, catch it, and just pass it to the crowd. He getting ready to throw it to the Zesties in the crowd. Ain't nobody there, Dennis Rodman. That's garbage. His red zesty lips match his red hair. That's garbage. Hey, who is Mills, bro? He out here traveling. That's travel. That's garbage. I mean, who was this Mills dude? Watch him come off this screen and just throw up this jump hook. Garbage. That's big trash.
Mills going off that beer and butter out here.
Oh, my mama, John Starks out here on that beer and butter. Big trash. Watch him catch it. He going to try to split the double take and do a crossover and smoke the brick. That's garbage. Hey, and after he do the big trash crossover, how he smoked the layup?